Kalau higher, so this additional 4B, page 138. So kita ada 2, ada 3 point charges. Q1 and Q2 are placed at X and Y respectively as shown in figure 1.5. Sketch the pattern of electric field line for the system. Okay, so tengok eh, dia kata 2 identical point charge. Ni positive Q1, positive Q2. They have the same sign and also the same magnitude. Tu penting, kena tahu. So, salin balik gambar. Macam yang saya kata, kena lukis bulat ni besar eh. So, awak kata ni adalah Q1. Dan Q2 penting untuk buat bulat besar. Supaya dia tak redundant. Okay, so positive dia keluar. Sebab magnitude dia sama, bilangan electric field line untuk Q1 dan Q2 kena sama. Baru nampak menunjukkan awak faham dia punya magnitude sama, electric field line dia pun sama. Okay, so berapa? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ha, macam tu. So, ni adalah B1 lah. Okay, so B2. Ramai yang awak buat salah ni. Salah yang 2 ni salah. Draw the directions of electric force at X due to charge Q2 if charge Q1 is negative. So sekarang dia kata dekat ni X, ni Y. Dekat X ni negative Q, kat sini positive Q. So dia dah tukar. Okay, macam yang saya kata, first sekali aku kena buat line that connect these two point. Right, next kita akan buat. So, apa jadi dekat Q1 bila Q2 ada? Q1 negative, Q2 is positive. So, what's going to happen to Q1 is the force going to attract, bukan attract, bukan. Dia punya force will be, Q1 will be moving to the right. So, F1, 2, like that. Okay, thank you.